Hey guys, welcome back to KB Wrestling. I'm KB Wrestling, or you can call me Kyle. R-Truth lost the 24/7 title to Jinder Mahal at the airport, and he got distracted while talking on the phone. Jinder Mahal rolled him up, 1, 2, 3, and then literally he ran up the stairs to an airplane and got away. So Jinder Mahal is the current 24/7 champion, and that makes him now a two-time 24/7 champion. So with that said, congrats to Jinder, and yeah, good luck defending it. So with that said, stay drama-free.
Okay.